Second video tonight, very rare. I might do a third one tonight with my political stuff, but we'll see what happens. A lot of stuff did happen in Washington this week, but we'll see what happens. With that said, this video, this topic is about sports in the pandemic. Do you guys think that the titles of these major sports teams are valid? You know, meaning that, you know, if let's just say Tampa Bay wins the Super Bowl, which I fully expect them to do, would you count it towards a regular title? Like, would you put it in the category of one of Tom Brady's six other titles when there were fans in the stands? You know, and that's a big conversation, because a lot of people look at this, they're like, they don't know how to respond to something like this, especially if you're a team, a fan of the team that will supposedly win. You know, like, for example, I'm a huge Flyers fan. You can see right here, diehard Flyers fan. If they won the cup last year during that whole bubble thing, I would have been happy, but at the same time, I would have been like, it's not really the same thing. Like, look at Tampa Bay. The Tampa Bay Lightning finally won the Stanley Cup after years and years and years of being the top team in the league, just to get bounced early in the playoffs. Last year, they got bounced by, well, the year before, they got bounced by the Columbus Blue Jackets in the first round. They got swept. And all of a sudden, last year, they win the cup finally with no fans in the stands. They didn't have to travel. They didn't have to do anything. So I feel like it's diminished not only a little bit, but a lot. Like, I truly do. That's why everyone's saying the Sixers could win the title this year. I'm like, yeah, it's cool. But at the same time, there's less of a schedule. I think they're playing only, what, 56 games? You know, you're taking a tenth of the schedule off. It's not as hard. There's no fans in the stands to heckle. It's like every single game you go to, it's like almost a neutral site besides the travel. You know, it's, and it sucks. You know, this is why we need to get fans back into the stands, because sports, are they entertaining? Yeah, it's something to do, especially because all you can do right now is literally eat, sleep, go out to bars if you want to, because they're the only things open, get drunk, and it's very limited what you can do in the world today, you know? So watching sports, obviously there's ups to it. There's a positive. You know, UFC has been on since last May because they figured out how to do it without the fans. Now, that's the one sport where I feel like fans don't really matter, because it's fighting, you know, you're fighting each other. But yeah, I gotta say, like, the NFL, I feel like it's the only sport to where maybe it would be more of a real title, because they had 16 games. They had literally the same exact length of schedule besides the preseason, and no one takes preseason seriously anyway. So it's actually harder because you're not getting into rhythm. I would say the NFL is valid. I would. As for the other sports, NBA, NHL, no, I truly wouldn't. And that's the thing. Like I said, if the Sixers won the title this year with Joel Embiid, I love Joel Embiid. He's my dude. I'd be happy, but I wouldn't be as ecstatic, you know, and it sucks because I'm one of those non-believers in this whole pandemic shit. I feel like it was just a political ploy to get Trump out of office. I truly do, and you're seeing a lot more of it now. But I just feel it's bullshit because all these teams that are finally winning titles, you know, it's not as celebrated and it's not as noted because if there's no fans, you know, you can't go to games. You know, last year you had bubbles in two of the leagues. You had LeBron winning his fourth title, which I honestly don't think it's a real title. I love LeBron James, but I don't think it's a real title. You're playing in the same exact gym that you've been playing in the whole for 2 months. You know, you don't have to travel. Like, granted, yeah, you have to stay in the same hotel in the same area or else you'll get kicked out. I understand that, but it's just not the same. It's not. And anyone that thinks it's the same, I feel like you got to get your head checked. We need fans back. We really do. It's not the same. It's almost a year. Let's get it done. Let's get fans back. You know, just whatever it takes. You know, with that said, those are my thoughts, those are my opinions, and yeah, leave your comments down below if you disagree. See you guys.